living in the States, it was hard, difficult, especially as an immigrant. But eventually, I was able to overcome the challenges and fulfill my father's sueño.
Pero ang tumulong ba sa'yo doon sa Amerika ay yung father mo rin?
Partly yes, but honestly, everything was all on me. I had to live independently for a couple of years until I met an old friend who became very special to me.
Lain akong handom! Lain akong gusto! Lain akong sueño!
May isa sa